Hey everyone, this is Elizabeth. I wanted to come in here this morning today to share with you guys a little bit about the updates that are happening on our Beachbody On Demand. For those of you who have the All Access or are even club members, so Beachbody On Demand members, I also want to go over the file section of our challenge group so that you guys can see where you can find access to meal plans, to tips on how to make your 21-day fixed journey successful, and pretty much also how to make sure that you are following the portion system correctly so that you are seeing results in your journey, not just like, you know, on the scale, but you're making sure that you're learning more about what foods that you can eat, how to add flavor to your foods, how to add flavor to your water, you know, what to do if you go out of town and if you're going out to restaurants. So many great things here that you can make this system work. And I want to make sure that, first of all, that you guys feel comfortable with your journey and that you are feeling comfortable with your workouts. And most importantly, that you truly do have, you know, your why, and you know why you're on this journey. A lot of people feel that, you know, it's too hard to do this journey, that, you know, that you want to give up and that you're not seeing results within a week, and so this doesn't work, and that Shakeology is just a bunch of nonsense. Well, I want to come in here this morning to share a few things so that I can regroup us and also encourage you to communicate more, to participate more in the actual group and stay engaged, because if you're engaged in this group, you're going to know what's going on. You're going to get some tips as far as nutrition, mentality tips too, like staying strong with your mindset, like not wanting to give up, and then every Monday you're starting over. And when people start over every Monday, you become just tired of it. You become tired of it, and it's not the program, it's not the group, it's us not wanting to take ownership. And that is why I want to come in here and really, you know, provide you some tips, but most importantly, just show you really quick where you can find some of their resources so that you know that here you have everything you need to achieve results, okay? So what I have to do, though, is I have to share my screen because I want to show you my Beachbody On Demand, and I also want to show you the group information and the files. And if at any point you have any questions about what I shared today, please send me a message and communicate with me. I know I reach out to you guys, I send messages and voice messages, but I can only do so much. I can only do so much as my part without making you feel overwhelmed with everything that I'm sending you. I like to check in once a week, either at the beginning or at the end of the week, so that you know that I'm here, I'm watching your journey. I do try to connect with everyone on their social media, so not to judge or not to do any of that, but to see how things are going for you. Because to be honest with you, this is a lifestyle. We have to create those habits that are going to get us, you know, where we want to be. Okay, so, and we have to stop the comparing, the self-doubt, the negative talk, which is horrible, you know. Do not talk to yourself if you, you know, in a bad way, especially if it's not how you would speak to your best friends, your mom or your daughters. If it's something you wouldn't say to them, that you should never say it to yourself either. Okay, so anyways, let me share my screen and that way I can get through this part of the video and then move on to some other tips that I have for you guys. So right now I'm logged into my husband's account. He has the full access Beachbody On Demand. We work as a team. And so I highly recommend that if, you know, if you have a spouse, that you do kind of, you know, you just take your journey one day at a time. And eventually they will join you. But one thing that you do not ever want to do is you don't want to force your spouse to do anything that you're doing, especially if they don't want to do it, right? I think it just, it's like anything else in our marriage. I do get a lot of questions like, how can I get my spouse on board? And the best way you can do that is by leading, by example, by just practicing what you want out of your life. And then you guys know that that is what it's just actions speak louder than words, okay? The same thing for our kids, role modeling for our families. And we have to just accept that some people aren't going to want to do this. Is it easier if our spouse is on board? Absolutely. But it doesn't mean it's not possible. I've done it. Many other people have done it, whether it's, and it's vice versa. there's some men who start this journey and their wives are not on board. So do not feel that it's just the guys that are not on board. It goes both ways, okay? So you guys have a community here of support. You also have a community here on Beachbody On Demand and on your Team Beachbody website. So I'm going to go ahead and go on to the Team Beachbody, to the Beachbody On Demand website. You can go to it right from your Team Beachbody website. Go to your Beachbody On Demand. And I love the new look that they gave this website. It's so much easier to navigate. Obviously, it looks a little different when you're on your phone on your Beachbody On Demand app. But I love it here on, you can view this through your laptop, through your internet Safari. And so here is Beachbody On Demand. If you are a Beachbody On Demand, you know, holder, then you have access now to all the workouts. As of June 1st, even if you just had the 3-month membership, now everyone, every single person has all access on demand. Everyone. So now you can access all their new workouts. June 12th through June 18th, we have Sean Week. And Sean Week is Sean T's workouts, his greatest hits. That's what he's calling them. So they range from 20 minutes to 45 minutes, just depending on the workout that he's going to choose for that day. I don't know what workouts are going to be, you know, given. You just have to log on. And so if you want to add that piece to your original calendar, you may, just to get a feel for something different. I love Sean T. His workouts with T25 is what helped me have control of my asthma. Guys, I struggled with asthma, and I could not do cardio. I couldn't even go outside. I couldn't even do 10 minutes or even 5 minutes of any cardio inside on the treadmill. I couldn't. I had really, really bad asthma, and I still have it, but I'm able to now, I strengthened it up by strengthening my cardiovascular, and without steroids anymore, no inhalers, no nebulizer, and I was able to run my first half marathon, you know, in 2 years ago. I ran a half marathon in Bakersfield. It was the hardest course, and it was amazing. I felt, yes, I was tired after 13.1 miles, but I ran the entire time. I had my best time, 8 minutes and 32 seconds for my mile. I mean, I just went and I felt so good. And the way that I trained was I was doing T25, but this was obviously after I completed a bunch of programs. But T25 is the one that helped me with my training. I would do T25 once a week on Sundays. I would do one run outside, like between 3 to 6 miles, just depend how I felt. And sometimes I felt really good. One time I ran 9 miles. So I never really trained 13.1 miles. And you never want to do that. You never want to exert your body to that extent because you can cause injury. But I was doing my workouts in my home. And so that helped me, you know, develop that stronger cardiovascular. And thanks to the access of having access to other workouts, I was able to do that without purchasing it. So if you're not a Beachbody On Demand member yet, guys, it is the best value. Like, you can do a 3-month plan for $38. You can do a 6-month plan for $59. And you can do a 12-month plan for $99. So those plans cover complete access to all of our workouts on Beachbody On Demand, all of them. And you also get the nutrition plan. You also get, you can choose by fitness level, right? You can choose by time. You can choose by type of workout and by trainer. And I love this because you could just go to it and figure out, okay, I want to do an Autumn Calabrese workout. And you click on it and it will pick all of the Autumn Calabrese workouts for you. She has a ton of workouts. Right now, I have a mixture of Core to Force and Hammer and Chisel. And what I also like is that when you go to a specific program, right, you click on the program. And when you go to the program, you view all the workouts and also the nutrition guide, right? So if you click on the 24 workouts, then you have all the workouts here. You can also make these into, you know, it has the Spanish subtitles. So I mean, this is great stuff, guys. Like, anyone can do this fitness anywhere. So I call this our fitness app, our Netflix of our fitness, of Netflix, whatever, right? So you have everything. You have access to everything that you need. You just, if you're traveling, you can stay on track with your workouts. You also get nutrition plans. If you go to the program materials, this is where you can see the workout calendar, everything that the program material has. And as your coach, it's my job to guide you from start to finish of your program. So that's why it's so important to stay connected to the group. It's so important to ask questions and to make sure that you are reading your nutrition plan, right? And that you're constantly looking, what can I do to make this journey better? You know, what can I ask Elizabeth? And I'll share nutrition tips, meal prep tips, fitness trips. If you're feeling sore, we have our supplement line called the Beachbody Performance Line. I mean, we have so much. I have a lot of information that I can share with you. And I do that through the group because I don't want to overwhelm you by sending you messages all the time. I know what most of you struggle with, and that's nutrition. And the nutrition is actually taking the time to meal prep. So it's really not knowing what to eat. It's actually making the time. So it's the time management. So as long as you take that meal prep concept and apply it to your schedule, you're going to have the food that you need for the week, right? The portion system, you're going to learn that the more that you practice. So if you practice it for 21 days, without a doubt, the next round, you're going to be a pro at it. You have to. I mean, it's like riding a bike. If you practice for 21 days, you're going to get better. And the same thing with following our portions. Every day that you use them and every day that you take a look at, you know, at all the recipes, at all the food lists, everything, you will achieve results and you will learn more about how to implement the system into your daily life without actually always using the containers. And so, yes, there'll be times where you have to eyeball it, but when you're home and you are meal prepping on the weekend, you'll have your containers where you can separate your foods in your Tupperware, okay? Whether you're using the fancy Tupperware or the Tupperware from Costco or Sam's Club or Walmart, it doesn't matter. As long as you're measuring your food and you're taking these baggies and, you know, putting your fruit and your veggies and separating it for the week, you will get ahead of your nutrition. You won't be guessing, oh, what do I make today? It's Monday morning. I didn't prep over the week. And you know what? It's going to happen sometimes. Sometimes you're going to be even beyond busy that it's just you're going to not do it. But you have to just be prepared with at least having the right foods in your home and utilizing the meal plan that I provide. So it just keeps it very simple. But I love this here because in our Beachbody On Demand, you have access to so many nutrition plans. But again, the more information you read that has nothing to do with the program you're on, I feel it just complicates the journey for you. So what I recommend is that if you're doing, say, for example, 21 Day Fix Extreme, this is all you should be looking at for now. Maybe in the third week of your program, we're talking about what are you going to do next? Do you want to stick with another round of 21 Day Fix Extreme? Or do you want to move on maybe to a little bit more weights? Or do you want to do a dance program? Or do you want to do some yoga? This is where, as a coach, I'm able to help you, right? So I don't want anyone guessing. I don't want anyone trying to jump on to doing different programs if you're looking for my support, if you still want my support on this journey, because that's the only way that I can make recommendations, just like I did when you first got started, right? So again, Beachbody On Demand, complete access for every single member. There is a 3-month plan, 6-month, and 1 year. So I highly recommend it. Maybe your spouses want to try something different. You can show them, hey, look, I have an app, a fitness app, and I can go anywhere and share it with your family and friends. Maybe they want to join you. When you have a support system around you, you guys know that really helps. But to be honest with you, all of us, maybe there's a cousin or a sister or brother who love to work out as much as we do or have the similar goals, but it's not always like that, okay? So don't feel like I have all these people who want to work out with me, because that's, you know, my husband and my kids and, you know, I have a couple cousins here and there, but not everyone does what I do. So don't feel like, oh my God, Elizabeth's surrounded by all these people. No, I'm surrounded by all of you, right? And all of my fitness family on Facebook and through Beachbody. So that really does make this journey so much easier to continue when you surround yourself around those people who support your goals and your journey and your lifestyle. And as we get older, it's okay to evolve to a different phase in our lives. It's okay, you know, because it's what we want out of life. So anyhow, so Beachbody On Demand, you guys, we also have the Team Beachbody blog over here on the left-hand side, and it's going to take me to the blog, and this is where you can find recipes, you can find articles for, you know, fitness, you can find nutrition, Shakeology recipes, you can also find, you know, cooking tips, cheats and treats, which I really, the cheats and treats are not really cheats, they're just different, you know, healthier ways to, you know, have some, you know, some dessert. There's also Shakeology recipes. You can also go to Shakeology.com and get amazing recipes for, you know, the flavor that you're drinking. I'm telling you, you guys, switch it up. You know, Shakeology is a huge part of your nutrition. One, because you are, we're struggling with getting all our meals in. And if you are struggling with eating throughout the week, Shakeology is what's going to help you stay on track, because it's a full meal. It does have protein, but it's a full meal. It's awesome in calories. You can add banana, you can add fruit, spinach, all of that to add more calories to it. But again, it's your full meal. So please, please take a lot of value in that. Do not tell yourself, oh, after 30 days, I'm going to quit this. Because remember, it's helping you achieve your health and fitness goals, most of all your health goals, because this is where we're struggling. If you're not taking any supplements or any vitamins or anything like that, Shakeology has everything in it. It has it all in it. And so you're either investing in vitamins and pills that, to be honest with you, the factories, they don't put 100% of that vitamin or nutrient in it because they don't have to. In Shakeology, the reason why it is expensive is because they make sure that they don't meet their minimum requirement, they actually exceed it. It's all whole foods. You guys take a look at your ingredients on your bag, go to the Shakeology website and educate yourself on this superfood that you're having every single day, and, you know, feel, get a feel for how your body's feeling now. Like, are you going to the restroom more often? Is your skin feeling better? Is your hair growing? Are your nails growing? You know, how do you feel? How do you feel since drinking Shakeology? That's huge. Don't just look at the scale. Remember, you're changing the way you're eating, so you should be feeling a little different. You should be feeling lighter and leaner, especially if you've cut out all the processed foods. So again, Shakeology is huge, guys, so make sure that you educate yourself on that, and I'll do my part of sharing in the group, but I also don't want to vomit all this like Shakeology information. Darren Olim, which is the co-creator of Shakeology, has a like page on Facebook. Go like it. There's a Shakeology page on Facebook. Go like it. Okay, so that way you're in the know of all of this information. As your coach, I help you from start to finish. I provide you tips, and I can give you so much information. And there's days where I just want to like give you all of this stuff that I have, but I know that I got to take it one day at a time. And my hope is that you guys continue, because the more that you continue, the more that you learn. The more that you learn that this journey, you know, every day is something new. And because I've been on this journey for 4 years, like, I've learned so much. But for the people who quit after 21 days, they have no idea how much more they would have learned, or how much more results they would have achieved if they just kept going another month, 2, 1 year, right? So if you quit, of course, we never get to our goal. But if you keep going, you learn more, you feel better, and you just, this just becomes a part of you. It's not like, I got to do this extra workout, I got to do this, I got to meal prep. Meal prep becomes a part of your daily routine because it's a part of your life now. So great tips here, great nutrition tips, recipes, healthy eating, what the experts say, you know, a lot of different plans. And these are the plans that I can share with you, you know, in the group, because as your coach, that's what I'm able to do. I am able to provide you the tools and resources like you've asked from the beginning. I said, what kind of coach do you need me to be? I need help with motivation, accountability, and meals, right? And everything else, you guys just can take one day at a time. So I'm really excited that you guys are a part of this, that you have access to the blog, that you have access to our Beachbody On Demand. And the last thing is, I want to say, like I was telling you guys, this journey is a lot of mindset. It's a mindset game. We tend to kind of like trick ourselves into the only way that we are that we are going to achieve results, or the only way that we can make this work, or that it's working, is by determining our success on the scale. And yes, to a certain extent, the scale is important because it's showing us that we are making some progress. But that's not the only way to act, you know, to see our progress. You guys, how are you feeling? You know, how are you feeling after you had a great day of nutrition and of getting your workout in? How are you feeling, you know, from eating healthier foods? Maybe you cut out red meat and now you're just having lean fish, or, you know, and a lot of veggies like sprouts and Brussels sprouts and, you know, just those foods that you weren't typically eating 2 weeks ago. Your body will feel better. If you're feeling bloated, you can wake up feeling really like not bloated, and by 2 p.m., very bloated. And it's because of the water. It's just because of the day, the sun. Maybe you're dehydrated. Maybe you ate food high in sodium, and so your intestines start to bloat up. It's not your stomach. Well, your stomach too, but it's your intestines. They absorb all that. And so your stomach just bloats. Your face starts to bloat. And so it's the foods that cause all of that. So when you do start eating healthier, you know, you start feeling better. So again, it's a mind game. Like, you know, I don't want you guys to eat something that you chose to eat that maybe wasn't on the plan, and then you feel guilty about it. Don't do that to yourself, because it's like it's a bad cycle. And so you have to make sure that, you know, I really like I said, the working on our mindset. This is why I recommend for you guys to do some personal development, read. There's a book that called The Slight Edge. And then there's also The Slight Edge is like, you know, all these little things you do every day help you achieve big results. And there's also, if you have a lot of personal like things going on in your life, there's a book called The Four Agreements, and it's also in Spanish, Los Cuatro Acuerdos. And The Four Agreements is written by Miguel Ruiz, and he really does talk about, you know, he shares tips on how not to take things personal, on how to just, you know, take your experiences and use them as strength to get through, you know, your life and the hardships. I mean, really great, great books that help us move forward, because this journey is all a mind game. You know, our body, our mind gives up on us before our body does. And it's true. Like, you know, we do so much negative self-talk, we have to flip that. And we work out so that we can have great energy. But just like we work our body muscles, we have to work our mental muscle as well. And that is why doing personal development is important. That's why on Mondays, I like to share the motivational videos to provide you some ump in your day, you know, like that pep talk, like this video too. So anyhow, I know I made this video a little too long, but I did want to share that information with you. Again, thank you so much for, you know, doing so great in this group. We're going to be on this journey until the end, and as long as you want to continue with your journey. If you have family or friends who would benefit from being a part of this, please, please share this with them. Connect me with, I would love to help them out as well. During this time of year, it just becomes easier to, you know, make this a routine, because there's a little bit more time since the kids are off of school, and it just helps. It helps to be a part of a community where we're sharing like-minded thoughts and doing the same thing. We may be working out in our homes, but we're here as a team. And I want to say thank you. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for pushing through the challenges and the hardships. Please make sure to meal prep, to write down your goals, to take your before pictures and your measurements, so that at the end of the challenge, you can submit your results to the Beachbody Challenge and get your free t-shirt, and also have a chance to win $500. Guys, I won it for my results. And I lost 30 pounds, but it was 90 days. And so I do feel that all of you have the chance to win the $500, but you have to do the journey, right? And you have to submit your results. So if you haven't done so and you already completed a program, ladies, please do so. Get your free t-shirt, get yourself in that drawing for the $500 Beachbody Challenge winner. And you can do that by logging on to your website. And if you need have any questions on that, please make sure you reach out to me. And again, for anything, as your coach, I'm here to help you. I'm here to guide you through this journey and make sure that you stay on track. I can't do the work for you. I can just provide you the tools and the resources and the encouragement every single day. I'm here to catch you. I'm here to talk you out of wanting to give up. I am. I'm not going to lie. I'm not going to let you quit as easy as some of you have. They're like, I can't do this. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. If you are a busy working mom, if you've given birth, if you've gone to college, if you've been through a breakup, and or if you've been through some really hard times as a child, and you're here, guess what? You can do this journey. You can, ladies. Trust me. But you can trust it, but you got to trust and believe in yourself. All right? Have an amazing day. Thank you so much. And thank you for all the love and support that's going on in the group. Continue to do that. Don't stop doing that, ladies. I will continue to share my journey, but I need you guys to do the same. Have a good one, everyone. Love you.